Hello everybody, PeachBros89 here. I am not currently hiding in your closet, so please do not check there. And today I am playing Life is Strange True Colors. This is the third and so far final Life is Strange game. I think it's relatively new too. I think it literally just came out like last year. So I'm pretty excited. I don't know what happens in it. All I know is I think something to do with emotions? I don't really know. We're just gonna start it up and figure out as we go. Last time, it got really dark real quick. Her dad got shot in the first, like, hour. But here we go. We are, I think her name is so, Alex? Yeah, okay.
The day's finally here.
Obviously, it says right there.
You've been at the Helping Hands group home for 8 years. We've been through a lot in that time.
It's a good amount of years.
We have. And now you're finally leaving to live with your brother.
My brother Gabe.
It
cool.
It says here he lives in Haven Springs, Colorado. Is that correct?
Well, I'd assume so. I don't know.
As far as school or a job?
My brother said I might pick up a few shifts at the bar he works at.
So you'd be dealing
This is just the exposition section, I guess, of the game. Setting up our characters, who we are.
Does your brother know about your issues?
Whoever colored in that emotions poster.
Interview question, Dr. Lin.
Alex.
Should learn how to color in the lines.
I know that I care about you. With everything that has happened.
If that's like an official poster that people sell.
I just want what's best for you.
He doesn't know. No one will once I leave this place. I'll just be a normal girl in a normal town.
Yeah, I'm sure that's definitely not going to change at all. That's not how these games work. What the hell is normalcy? Alright, Life is Strange, True Colors. Chapter 1, Side A. Oh, that's clever. Like a record. Because records have sides. Obviously. Oh, that is loud. Let me try turning down some of this audio, actually. Okay, hopefully that's better. I have graphics on low. Because I don't want the game to die on me.
To meet him at the bridge.
I might play around with it, because I don't know. Maybe I'll set it to medium. See how that goes. And if it starts to lag too bad, or too much, then we'll see. Can I not run? Okay. Right off the bat, this game looks really nice. I mean, it's a Life is Strange game, so it's gonna look like... Who's that? Hello? Who are you? I'm already getting distracted. What was I saying? Okay, it's a Life is Strange game, so obviously it's gonna be pretty nice looking. Hopefully we don't start just T-posing everywhere. Alright, well, I guess I can't go down to talk to that guy, because there's minor obstacles in the way. Can't step over a small branch. That's a root. I'm an idiot. But still. This place is so cute. It reminds me of, I don't know. Pretty much any national park, I guess. Oh, those headphones look like they could snap. Oh, no. Press B2 to leave this Zen moment. But it's so pretty. Okay, but I should... Hello. Who are you? Oh, you're Gabe, because that's what the subtitle
Holy
said.
Shit. That's really him.
I have a bird on my sweater. That's cute. Hello, sir. You're my brother, right?
Oh. What's the protocol for reuniting with your long-lost sister after 8 years?
I mean, you can give him a hug. Hi.
I'm cool with the hug if you are.
Hello.
Oh, is crushing my ribs still part of the protocol?
Well, yeah, because you don't need them, I think.
It's just so good to see you again. I can't believe you're here.
Believe it.
I'm not here. Just fades away. Just bye. Whoa. The hell was that?
She's all grown up. And I missed it.
I can read people's thoughts? Is that it?
I'm a lot taller, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Time will do that to you. Are you ready to see the town?
Yeah, let's do it. I'm
well,
down.
Yeah,
I'm down to clown in the town.
I don't know why I said that.
Me neither.
That's okay. I don't know why I say half the things I say.
I love the enthusiasm.
Make that 75%.
Okay, the Black Lantern is just up the street.
Black Lantern?
You're gonna live above a bar, right?
Even better.
Isn't that...
How was the trip?
Isn't that like that zombie fucker from DC?
The drive through the mountains was amazing.
You're like, it's like, ooh.
Eleanor, hey.
I'm the evil Green Lantern. That's Alex, not the Sinestro, or...
Owner of the flower
because there are a lot of evil lanterns.
Royalty of Haven Springs.
Oh,
hello, ma'am.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
Thank you.
Welcome. Oh.
What did I mouth?
See,
mouth,
so
I'm sorry. I don't know what I mouth.
Gabe told us all about you.
I'm glad to be here.
Alright, bye.
She seems nice.
Yeah, she's great. A little quick on the draw with hugs, though.
You just approached us with a hug, but alright.
Welcome to Haven.
Haven? Rocky Mountains, record traders. I love records. Oh, this place is so cute. Oh, this place is so cute. Reminds me of Banff, if you've ever been there.
Is this the first?
It's like it's a national park in Canada.
If you follow me inside, you'll find our prize exhibit.
Which is where I'm from.
Gabe Chen.
Banff.
Makeup
Canada, not Banff.
Angry girl.
Not from Banff.
Oh, I can't wait.
It's gotten so reduced.
I don't think people live in Banff, actually. People live on the outskirts in Canmore. I don't think
hey,
people
Gabe.
Live in Banff.
Meet my sister, Alex.
Hello there. You're very pretty.
What's your greatest weakness?
That's a weird question to say, just
for
to ask someone.
Interview. We've been debating this one for days.
Probably.
But I give an honest answer.
Probably bullets.
To give an honest answer.
And what's
you know,
the alternative? Lying.
Bullets.
Not
that.
Lying, more like
that,
strategic half-truthing. Like I work too hard, or I save too many puppies.
I have too big a penis.
Oh yeah, what would you do?
I guess be honest.
I would be honest. It's usually harder, but then you come off as more authentic.
Called it.
But yeah, Banff is a really
wow
beautiful
you
place.
You two are already wonder twinning your way through town. Seems that way.
Alex, help me out real quick. What do I get for Charlotte? Sunflowers are her favorite.
I don't know who that is.
I read online that Lily of the Valley is great for saying sorry. What do you think?
Well, her name's Charlotte, not Lily. What did you do?
What, exactly are you apologizing for?
This time around? Maybe the toilet seat?
I hit her with my car. sunflowers... Well, if you say sunflowers are her favorite...
If Charlotte loves sunflowers... Go with the sun.
I don't even know who Charlotte is.
What I was thinking.
I like him.
You know, if Mac brought me flowers half as often, well, he wouldn't be Mac.
I don't know who that is either.
Is he still on and off with you two?
Sort of. More on right now, but...
So you're not, like, the cheese to his Mac?
Yeah.
Uh-huh, get it? Mac and cheese?
You sure you don't want
to
tell Mac about the interview?
No, not yet. I'll handle it.
Okay, your call. We can leave when you're ready.
Sounds good.
I'm looking at
might
flowers.
Might as well have a look around before
Ooh.
We leave.
Mandatory All right.
for any enchanted garden.
A fairy holding a really big wand. Watering
can.
You can
make anything pretty if you shove a bouquet inside. Oh, no category for
like an
a
ass?
Strange brother you haven't seen in 8 years because you were ripped apart by the foster care system?
Oof.
That's a shame.
Sunglasses. What about sunglasses? Oh, I can put them on the... That's funny.
Perfect.
He's not a gnoblin. He's not...
That guy's bad to the gnome.
Right?
What was the other one?
Oh, God.
Not a gnoblin. Not a good something. He's a gnome.
No problem.
Ah, that's a good one. Oh, that's clever. Well, maybe not clever for most people, but I would have never thought of that.
Hey, ladies. What are
what
you
is
drinking?
The thing now? That's going to bother me now. I'm not a gnoblin. I'm not a gnelf. That's it. I'm a gnome. We figured it out in the end.
It's really taking off.
What else is around here? Lily of the Valleys.
I hope Charlotte likes the sunflowers.
Hopefully. I still don't know who Charlotte is. I know a Charlotte, and on multiple times I've accidentally called her Scarlet, because we've been playing Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. So that's... But yeah, we'll see if that happens.
Hopefully my advice doesn't derail her entire life. I'm sure it's fine.
Aw, I wonder who they are.
Probably her parents.
Cute, right? Yeah. Are those your grandparents? No, but they were like family.
Oh, okay.
Alistair and Ava Murphy. Nana bought the building from them before I was born.
Before I was born.
Does anyone actually sit in the decorative store chair?
Always, because I hate standing.
How to kill everything you touch.
Unlocking the flavors of the earth. The perfect flower bed. Making the magic garden real. By adding drugs. Alright, I'm good. I guess. Oh, did we just go to the door? Just walk out, I guess. Yeah, okay.
Ready.
Thanks for the flowers.
Thanks. See you soon, Rai.
Thumbs up. I assume that means... Fuck you. Oh, that was nice.
How long have you and Charlotte been dating?
About 3 years.
Oh, so Charlotte's his girlfriend.
You must spend a lot of money.
I kind of assume that, but...
She's worth it.
That guy said, yup. It's getting windy. My feet are fine. Warning.
Good to know.
Typhoon Mining Co. Blasting notice. Automated blasting. To take place Sunday, April 28th, 2019. We're a couple years late. Oops. Time, 9 p.m. Warning sirens will sound prior to detonation in areas within blast radius. Do not enter blast area.
Well, here we are.
Damn it, but I want to. Goat yoga?
Wow.
I want to do goat yoga.
Wow.
Center your body, free your mind, and do it all with tiny little goat feet on your back.
What the shit is goat yoga?
Yoga. With goats.
What are you looking at?
Welcome to Colorado.
Thanks. What are we doing?
I bet Gabe keeps the flower shop in business all by himself. Local beekeeper breaks state record for total number of bees.
What are we doing?
The presses.
Hey, don't hate. How many bees do you have?
Last time I checked, like 0 bees.
As long as you have enough rubies. Okay, well, I don't know. Kind of just stopped there, so I don't know what we're doing.
These Spring are really wreath. Nice.
Thanks. I hand wove every wreath myself.
Wow. You Silver should start dragon. A business.
It's not about the money, Alex.
What are we doing? What am I doing? What's going on? Alley with two people.
Alex, wait up.
Oh, you're kind of just standing there. Did the game just, like, break on me, or... What's going on?
Where are you going?
I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, speak. Duh.
Gabe Chen. Flower delivery man.
I know, right? Let me duck in here and smooth everything out. It'll only be a minute. I'll introduce you properly later. Once, you know.
It's no problem, really.
Once I know what. Oh, am I supposed to hide?
It's gonna be longer than a minute. Trust me.
Oh.
What the hell is on your shirt?
Gabe's your brother, right? I'm Ethan.
What is that?
Charlotte's my mom.
Hi, Ethan.
Oh, hi. I'm...
What you reading?
Ninth Warden.
Porn.
Oh, has she found the Scepter of Serenity yet?
She's looking for the Scepter, but I think she'll need the Bangle of Vanishing to get to it.
Cool. I know what nothing... I don't know what any of that means. I prefer the Fire Ring.
I'd rather shoot fire from my hand. Burn all my enemies to a crisp.
What if you're high-fiving a friend and the fire ring goes off? Risky.
Ooh, true. Well...
If you like comics, I can... show you the one I'm making.
Hell yeah. I like comics.
I'd love to see it.
My favorite comic is... I don't know, I was gonna try for a joke there. Didn't work. Hello.
You can keep it if you want. I made a bunch of copies to sell in the record store.
Oh, that's cool.
This is awesome, Ethan. I can't wait to read it.
Can I read it? Nope.
Are you going camping?
You know the mines?
No, I don't.
I know they exist.
I just got here.
A bunch of old tunnels all around the mountains.
Okay, I know what mines are.
I found a way into one.
Ooh.
I mean, I'm not an expert on old mines, but that would scare the crap out of
me. Yeah, don't die in the mine.
I like to explore sometimes. It's no big deal.
I feel that.
Oh man. I shouldn't have told you that.
Nah, it's cool. Yeah, you're cool.
I have no room to judge. Gabe and I used to get into all sorts of places we didn't belong.
Thanks, Alex.
Like drugstores.
I think I'll check out that record store. Nice meeting you, Ethan.
Rocky Mountains Record Traders. Oh, all right. Game? Oh, there we go.
Oh, wow.
That's kind of what I expected. Okay, well, you don't have to set your bag down. What if someone steals it?
This place reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to.
Happy aliens.
He'd save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to listen to. It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store. Except this time,
I'm Kitty! Record. Kitty! I don't care about records right now. I see a cat, and I want to pet it. Hello there. Hello. Yes. Why do you look like Rachel? Unicorn sandwich or zombie parade? Let's go with unicorn sandwich. Cause that Is that a sandwich made out of unicorns, or a unicorn, or a sandwich made for unicorns? Either way, unicorns don't exist, so neither of those things could happen.
That was the Wednesday with Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request from some chick.
I have a name, you know. It's Miss Some Chick.
Sorry, the store's actually closed right now. Which is confusing because it's obviously open.
What?
Wait. Are you Alex?
That's me.
From Minecraft.
Gabe's been talking about you coming since forever. I'm Ryan.
Hello. I'm Alex, but you already knew that.
So, all the way from Portland, huh? What do you think of Haven?
Oregon. Yeah, it's cool so far.
I've seen some cool things so far. Like, this record store is amazing. I didn't expect anything like this here.
Yep. It's our cultural landmark for sure.
So, the store is closed, but they opened it just for you? You must be picking up something.
Or are you
important.
The owner?
Yeah, well, you could say that.
An outdoorsman's
guide to the calls of common birds. Wow, that's...
That's birds. That's different, I gotta say.
Not what I was expecting at all.
It's a pretty obscure record. The National Park Service gave it 5 stars.
Well, I'm sure they would.
So,
and even though they made records based on
Colorado State Park Ranger.
Bird car calls, bird cars, car for birds.
Well,
I would love that.
Store's closed.
They wouldn't need one because birds fly. It's like giving Sonic the Hedgehog a car. Oh wait, they already did that.
I don't even know if he still listens to records.
He does. Charlotte just got him a record player for his birthday.
Cool.
I'm pretty sure. Put something on hold.
So you don't work here?
Steph won't mind. It'll be the easiest sale she's ever made. If
good for Steph.
Find the whole list.
Is that Deadpool? On the shelf up
Damn.
There?
I know I saw it before. Wanna help me look?
Sure. I mean,
I'm
not doing anything else.
Start?
No idea. Steph leaves stuff all over the place.
That's definitely Deadpool. Hold on, let me look at the action.
This place has just the right amount of dorkiness.
That's Deadpool. Look at that. Can I go behind the desk? Get a closer look? It literally just is Deadpool. A Life is Strange version of it.
Here. But which one is it?
I don't know. Clarinet.
Oh, I get a rich Polish clarinet.
Made in Poland in the 1930s, but this clarinet belonged to Igor Sobieski. I'm definitely butchering that. Renowned clarinetist and survivor of World War II, Igor and his family moved to New York in 1947, where he founded Sobies Music, an importer of fine instruments from all over the world. Igor eventually retired to Haven Springs, where his generous donations still fund KRCT. I also don't know what that is. Haven's own independent radio station. Well, that answers that. Oh. Oops. Okay. Drinking bird.
Perpetual motion. Looks exhausting.
He's not even drinking it. Demos?
Haven, I used to dream about cutting demos all the time as kids. Never got there.
Sheet music.
It's been so long since I've played.
Drum kit.
Is it wrong that the note makes me want to touch it more?
Can I touch it? Am I going to break it if I touch it? There's a hot dog man on there.
Are you trying to die?
I was just gonna do like a little
I wanted
boop
to see
thing.
What would happen.
You're just lucky Steph's behind a soundproof wall.
Hey, luck or not, I've officially cheated death.
Now
there's a radio contest I've
breaking the rules.
Be able to win.
Play name the tune on 10 oldies to win a flat screen TV. That's cool.
Apparently,
I'm terrible at naming old songs.
But can they cry sing all of melancholy and the infinite sadness in bed? I don't think so. You're not the boss of me.
I don't know
coaster.
What that is. Call your councilman and tell them to vote no on local ballot. I'm an idiot. Local ballot measure 39. Private mining interests will put their bottom lines before your family's health. Keep our mountain staying tall. Alright.
Standing on stage in front of a crowd of strangers? Fuck, creepy crawlies. That's the stuff of nightmares. How very small town.
See if there's any references. There's always references to past games. Red Rock Summer Concerts, KRCT Summer Giveaways, Don't Miss Out, Family Portraits, and other commissioned art. Charlotte Harmon, ooh, is that Gabe's girlfriend? Or is that a different Charlotte? Time for spring cleaning, make sure you keep gutters some love. Call Gunther's Gutty Gutters today. That's a hilarious name. Staff picks. Ooh.
I'm detecting an indie pattern.
Delightful. But then.
Okay, a seriously obscure indie pattern.
That's just, it's a cow.
Color me impressed.
I'd go with that one. That sounds hilarious. Hello, kitty! I want to pet you.
Wait. Is that the hold list?
Oh. I'll move.
Don't freak out. I'm just gonna. Okay, just kidding.
Damn. Alright.
I'm surprised you got out of there with both your hands.
Thing is. She's sitting on the hold list.
Ooh, Capel.
We could use her toy to lure her away. If we can find it.
I'm doing more work than you are.
Valkyrie. That's one badass cat name.
Okay. Scare. I don't want to scare cat. I want to see if I can find this thing. This cat toy.
Huh. Colorado Digs, it's alt-rock, I see.
Is that Taylor Swift? She said, speak softly. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's find this cat toy. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna do that. Because that would be annoying. Alright, where can this cat toy be? Help.
Any luck finding that cat toy?
Not yet. So, what's the prediction? What do you think Gabe listens to these days?
Banjo dubstep. Acapella screamo.
I think Gabe's gotten so emo that he doesn't like instruments anymore. Just dudes screaming and crying into the microphone.
Dear God, let's hope not. Well,
there's
only one way to find out. Let's see if we can find that cat toy.
Okay. Search the metal box.
Looks like a toy could live here.
What if he exclusively listens to Smash Mouth? Wait for it.
Okay, that's just an actual
band.
Ugh.
Smash Mouth cover bands.
Damn.
So they have like fake or fictional things, but also, or fictional bands, but also real bands?
Maybe that drawer?
Smash Mouth is a real thing. I think, I mean, I know they were, I don't know if they're still making music.
You mean the essential Celine Dion?
Celine Dion is also a real person?
She's a Canadian treasure.
That's why this place reminds me so much of Banff. Are we in Canada right now? What about the cash register?
The register. Okay, but what if it's 3 unbroken hours of improvisational jazz flute?
That he listens to while writing scathing film reviews.
Yeah, and sipping a $50 Americano.
That's expensive.
Alas, no toy.
No, damn it. Okay, on the shelf.
What about the top shelf?
What if it's the original Broadway cast recording of Cats?
At least that'd be ironic.
No toy to be seen.
What about that mouse thing that's on the shelf there? Like, okay, junk box?
Maybe in the junk box.
Ah, and we have a winner. Good guess.
What is that, a moose? Squeaky moose? It's the most Canadian shit I've ever seen.
If I die a horrible cat-related death, tell Gabe I'm sorry.
Here, kitty. Moose thingy.
Who's the superior mammal now?
Aw, what a cute cat. There you go. Yeah, kill it.
Alright. Good idea.
Thanks. For a guy who lives in the woods, I'm pretty good at this customer service thing.
Don't mind if I do. Gabe Chen, Tiny Blue Bots. Steph Narrowpathers. Cass Graves, Wild Air, Jed Lucan. The guy with the face. Okay. Steph again, grade school group project. Gabe Chen, Kings of Leon. Oh, man.
Should've known.
Phone. Wrong button.
I see why Gabe fits in. Oh, no,
we have a bunch of text to read. Free drinks tonight at the Black Lantern to celebrate my sister's arrival. What the hell is wrong with you, kid? They're most certainly are not. It's too late. It's already been posted on the internet. Getting lit for free. Just try it. Steph Gingrich. Why does that name sound familiar? Can confirm, Alex is great. Can't confirm how she turned out so well, and you turned out so you. It's a nature-nurture thing. Steph, that sounds really familiar. Hold on. Steph is from the first Life is Strange. That's why she sounds so familiar, or her name sounds so familiar. She was in Before the Storm. I love that. I love that. How wonderful. Alright, well, we figured out that mystery. What else can I do? Navigate. Oop, there we go. Typhoon mining. Oh, wow, that's a lot of text. Okay. My sister is finally getting into town tomorrow, so I expect everyone to be on their least worst behavior. I'll be adding her to my block as soon as she gets in. Everyone say welcome. So excited, I could barely handle one chin. No way, tomorrow I'm happy for you. I'll buy you a beer tonight to celebrate. Thank you. Reminder, Town Hall will be fielding any questions you may have regarding Typhoon? Fuck is... You misspelled Typhoon? Typhoon mining opening a second open pit mine. If there's anything you want to know, leave a comment. What kind of impact would the second mine have on the environment? Thanks for the question, Eleanor. We'll be sure to address that. I'll be happy to address that as well, but I doubt Typhoon would like my answer. Will this lead to more traffic through town? My kids walk home from school, and those tall trucks make me nervous. Second that. Thanks for voicing this concern. I'll make sure we talk about that. They're creating a bunch of new jobs, right? Do they even know how many yet? I will find out. Alright. Oh, why are there so many texts? I can't read. Okay. Latest issue of Legendary Monster Hunter Thanor? It's finished. Way to go. How many can I have for the store? Take them to the Get Coffees main this weekend. Yes! Ready to be the Thanor for real life in the LARP next week? Totally. It's going to be legendary. This weekend is your last chance to sign up for the Mountain Song, a live-action role-playing event in Denver. I'm helping organize it, and it's gonna be rad. Ethan and I are going, so you should too. You guys stoked or what? I can barely sleep. Oh! Steph was the girl we played D&D with! That's why. I also pressed a button and... Oops. Mariella. Who are these people? Hey, is this still your number? OMG, Alex. Hey, Mary. So good to hear from you. How are you? I'm okay. Sorry to ask, but do you have a place I could crash? My amazing decision-making abilities got me into some trouble. Okay, these are a lot of text, so I don't actually know if... Oh, is that Charlotte? Oh, she looks nice. I'm not going to read all of these, because that's a lot. That's going to take a while. Although, there are other things, right? Oh, I see. Okay, oh, got a journal. Tessa/anger. Bitter and jealous and a little queasy. That's what the anger tasted like. What? Didn't even have time to step back. Seconds later, I was rushing across the room. What a mess. I split her lip open, poor thing. I wonder how long it'll take to heal. It's hard to clean blood off your clothes. Makes you feel wrong. I don't actually blame her for being upset. She thinks I get special treatment at the home, but I don't. Doesn't matter now. She keeps to herself. Most of the other kids do, actually. So I'll be the business as usual until a new group comes in and this starts all over again. The worst part? They confiscated my fucking guitar. 2-week ban. At least I get it back. I promise it's not what you say. Oh, it's a... Okay, so that's a song. Isabel/anguish. I don't get these. I'm confused. I tried to write this so many times, and they all ended up in the trash. Let's see how far I can get. I really liked Isabel. She was sweet and loved to paint and smuggled in a few beers for us on weekends. But her depression was brutal. It crept under my fingernails and made my eyelids feel like stone. And I had to focus just to keep breathing, like dipping your ribcage in lead. It was hard to get away from. Eventually, it got too much. 2 bottles of sedatives, lying in vomit, her eyes open and glassy and afraid. Sorry, Isabel, I thought I could have stayed friends when we finally got out of this vanilla-flavored holding pen. I wish you could have stuck around for a little longer. If I ever see you again, I'll bring the beer. Okay, well, don't know who those people are, but that sucks.
Wait, seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid. Any ammunition you can give me?
I don't know. Cause I just met him. Badass, I guess?
Actually, he was a pretty badass older brother. He smoked cigarettes, which at the time I thought was awesome. And he somehow managed to get his first tattoo when he was 12.
Well.
Damn. The legend only grows.
Of Zelda?
Right, you're looking at 20 even.
That's a cheap record.
No, no way. I can't believe you're doing this
again.
Oh,
she's glowing.
Come on. Do you have any idea how much time I've put into this?
So I guess we associate. Wait, we can see people's emotions and associate them with colors?
I'm working.
And that. I don't know what that did.
It's called a job. Maybe you'd understand if you ever had.
I can watch the booth if you gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
You have a playlist, right?
No, he's Ryan.
You're a lifesaver.
Sirius was a
no
Harry Potter's
calls,
guy. Godfather. I forgot what his relationship to Harry Potter was for a second. Is that Pikachu? Sorry, I missed what you said. Is that Pikachu sticker behind us?
Okay.
I'm better now.
Sorry. I was just a little thrown for a moment. Thanks.
You got it.
Oh, hi.
Somehow I knew I'd find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet.
Sick.
You'd be great friends. Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
Wouldn't Charlotte be one of your favorite people? We've been checking out the place and...
Just looking around. This place is pretty sweet.
Every time I'm in here...
I licked it. Tastes like candy.
I'm surprised you like it. Anyway...
Now I don't feel good.
Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
And this dude hands me the best beers?
Damn, that's...
By the way, Mac was in here earlier.
Phone. And, hey, Alex, it's Seth. Sorry I had to run out like a crazy person. Said to meet you for real at the Lantern tonight. You too. How the hell did you get my number? Anyways, yeah, I won't read all of these things because these are... I assume it's just like... I mean, it would definitely give background to some of these characters, but there's so many of them. But, so I'm just gonna not, but I will read new texts as they come in.
He really wants to talk to you.
He knows where to find me. Anyway, my shift starts in 20. Ready to go? Tag along?
I'll catch up. I got a radio show to host.
Okay. Enjoy hosting your radio show.
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
That dragon weed?
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
Hi.
Week to the LARP, you stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. No, we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's gotta be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed
to... I don't know what a GM is.
Lantern until she gets off work. But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Hello.
Do you, man. But I'm going to check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around.
Bye. What's
so
his relation to you?
You do the dad thing.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus.
What is that, like Disney Plus? You have to pay a subscription every month?
He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Pay $10 every month and...
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about
you get a dad.
Explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
Ooh. Ah! Oh no. He is a small child. I'm gonna tell Gabe. I'm so sorry, Ethan. I'm a snitch.
I should probably tell you something.
Shoot.
Earlier when Ethan and I were talking, he mentioned exploring some old mine.
Oh man.
He seemed like he knew what he was doing, but I thought you'd want to know.
This fucking kid. I'm gonna tell Charlotte. Just give me a sec.
No!
Ooh, Ethan's in trouble.
Really?
We'll see. I appreciate you telling me.
You're...
You did the right thing.
Thank you. Did I?
What do you say we get you settled in?
I mean, probably, but... Morally, I don't feel... great. Snitches get stitches, after all. It's true, because it rhymes.
So, this is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now it's...
Uranium. They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Oh.
Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. It's pretty intense.
Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed! Hey, got someone I want you to meet.
Hello, sir.
Alex, this is my buddy Jed.
Hello, Jed. My name is Alex.
Listen to this horse shit. His boss, he means.
Oh.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff.
Oh, okay, good.
Your brother's full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Well, that's good to hear, I guess. Just about.
Oh, did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess.
You guess?
You coming?
I'm awesome.
Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. You do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming.
I thought you were Jed.
Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah.
Got so, a bug in your ass.
Just, you know, eyes open.
That's not good.
Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So, spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
Yes, I have. The Black Lantern.
Shit, man. This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
Is that the best you could... It's really nice, actually.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Thanks. Looks pretty sick.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's.
Hell yeah. I don't have to pay rent, right? I love it.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
You can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing.
I didn't say any of those. I'm gonna name the first one Gob, the second one Goob, and the third one.
Didn't we already do the whole staring at
Gib?
It's just. You look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Yeah?
A person?
Do I look how you expected?
You're still you.
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude. But you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
It's a knife!
Surprise.
Name your first and third born child. Children.
I know. I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Haha. Oh, it's a manual one. Oh, this is definitely copyrighted. Gonna
get over this. Feels just like old times.
Yeah. I guess.
Oh, no.
I don't know.
Stop that.
What is that?
I can't. It's too late.
What is that? Air drums? What even is that?
You're way off tempo.
Why would you throw it that far?
The beat flow through you.
Thank you. Oh, you're gonna throw me a broom, aren't you? Oh. You didn't even catch it.
Your turn.
Yeah, okay.
Fine.
That's awesome. I mean, not what we're doing right now. But the kick up thing, like kicking the broom up and then catching it, that was fucking sick. Alright, let's not break anything.
You haven't lost a beat!
So I got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm. Okay. Guess that's the end of that.
Give me a sec. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Hi.
Hey, Mac.
Oh, you're Riley's boyfriend. Why do you look?
Can I help you?
Like you're
Something's
about to stab
wrong.
Us.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back. It's not what you think, Mac.
What?
Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend.
Dude, I read that wrong. In the captions.
No.
This
no,
is getting intense,
no,
but I just want to say, I definitely read it as,
really
I thought you were my fucking girlfriend. Oh! So, ow! Holy shit! So, what are our powers exactly?
Stay.
The fuck?
Away from her!
Away from him!
Oh, okay. Body check. Holy shit. Oh, okay. All right. Stop it. He's already dead. Oh. All right.
Stop.
Oh. Oh, he punched your brother. That's not good.
Gabe, I didn't.
It's okay.
Wow, that's a lot of blood on our hand. Hands, blood on both hands. Hey, listen, dude, finger.
This is fucking psycho.
I mean, you came in here beating up my brother.
Fuck yourselves.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
We should probably wash our hands, too. Uh-oh. So what are our powers exactly?
Wait, Gabe.
Alex.
The first game was time travel, second game was telekinesis, and this one is...
I gotta go stop my shift.
Emotions? We have the power of emotions? So if we feel... We feel other people's emotions and then get their emotion and chalk it up to like 11. I'm very confused, but I'm into it. This is fun. Water. That's a lot of blood.
I'm okay.
Are we? Doesn't seem like you are there.
I'm okay.
All right. Okay. Oh, well, don't wipe it on your hoodie. It's gonna get blood-stained hoodie. No one wants that.
I guess I might as well unpack.
Hey, Alex, this is Ryan. It was really nice meeting you at the record store. Looking forward to talking more later. Nice meeting you, too. Sounds good. Cool. All right. What do we do around here? What's in our bag? Oh no, we don't have to keep that fish alive, do we? Unpack shushu? What's a shushu? So I'm not good at keeping things alive.
Oh god.
So we... Aww! That's so cute!
She's gotten me through some hard times, but...
She's adorable!
Hoping we were done with that.
Unpack comet. That looks really cool. Looks like a hobbit house.
Talented.
The tunnel to the monster stronghold of Demonheim. I collapsed. Wait, did I read that properly? Oh, that was an exclamation mark. I thought it was, like, I thought it said, I collapse. Like, that didn't make any sense. I'll have to find another way in. The uniform of the security of the city guard. Long dead from the looks of it. Blood? The trail seems to end here, unless... Hollow. Aha, he must have crawled through here. The corpse of the cloud serpent must... It must have crashed through the ceiling. Perhaps if I can reach higher ground, I can find another entrance. Or I can find the secret entrance, not another entrance. Your flying days are over, cloud serpent. But you may still be of use to me. Leap of faith. Standing on a well, maybe? I don't know. Oh, I guess it's a land serpent. That glow beyond the peak. That must be the stronghold's back gate. Gonna go fight the Ender Dragon? Sick. Unpack letters. I got the letter A, and the letter B, and the letter D, but I'm missing the letter C. That's a lot of letters. Look at all those letters. Okay, what else? Hold LT when the aura icon displays to see the emotions. Objects of emotions? What else are we unpacking? Aww. That's so cute.
Crazy how much we've changed.
And it's ripped though. Or cut. Someone got cut out. We do not know who yet. I'm sure we'll find out eventually.
No way.
What is that? The same picture? Oh, it is.
Guess Gabe didn't cut out our parents. How mature. Look at them. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
What if we put our... Yeah. I thought I was going to put our version over top of his version, like on the side, so it's just two versions of both of us. What else can we unpack? Unpack journal. Because it's not a Life is Strange game without a journal.
My journal.
Of some sort.
Time to add my latest meltdown.
I beat the shit out of a guy and... Oops.
So
I don't regret it.
Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together. This is fucking stupid.
Miss Leith? I can't pronounce it. Your application for CIT's 2019 Summer Programming Launch Pad has been reviewed, and we are pleased to inform you that you have been selected to move forward to the interview stage. Someone from admissions will be in touch in the next several days to schedule your interview. Congratulations and good luck. Gabe, it's happening. Please, please, please help me prep. Riley. Aw. That Mac guy seems like a piece of shit. Alright, let's write something. Oh, okay. Mac in anger. It all started with a knock. I think I felt something off before Gabe even opened the door, like something was slipping under the frame, something red, something raw. Then there's Mac, and that familiar feeling of dread that always comes when I know I'm losing control, and no matter how hard I fight it, it just keeps coming back until my blood is a running boil. Then the part where my whole body has already made the choice to hurt someone, and it's going to happen, and no one can make me stop. Mac's anger felt hot and dizzy, and also a little bit afraid. Really, it was all about Riley. The thought of her with someone else, the thought of her with anyone else, it was under her skin, burning. That feeling, like hot cords grinding around behind your ribs, it's one of the most exhausting feelings in the world. It's such a relief when it's over, when your ears stop ringing and your heart slows down from hummingbird to lazy jackhammer. It's such a relief. Too bad it cost Gabe a punch in the mouth. How do you apologize or something like that? These threads that bind us up, they burn and weave. Inside my ribs, they hurt you. They hurt until you leave. That's poetic. It also looks like we didn't write any of that down. Alright, what else?
I'll finish this later.
Fair enough. What did we find? Oh, guitar case. Alex, here. Okay, I didn't get to read.
No fucking way.
Alex, here's a little something to say. Welcome home. Can't wait to hear you shred. Gabe. Ah. Guitar. Oh, okay, I guess we're playing it now. Sounds good. I don't know how to play guitar. What if I twisted the knob?
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother.
Don't forget, beat your brother.
How are you feeling right
now? Well, at least punch him. That's an excellent question. Alex sings.
When you were here before, could look you in the eye. You're dressed like an angel.
Oh, she's really good.
Skin makes me cry. You float like a feather. Beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special.
Aww. So what happened to our parents? I guess our mom got sick and our dad's an asshole.
You happy.
Oh.
Whatever you want.
Is that the parents? That a picture
You're
of the parents?
So very special. God, I wish I was special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo.
No, is that a picture of Gabe and Steph? So did they used to go out or something. I mean, obviously they're like best friends. Oh, I was thinking of Riley. I got them confused for a second. Never mind. I'm an idiot. But yeah, Steph went to... We played D&D with Steph in Before the Storm.
You and your damn surprises.
I wonder how Mike's doing then. Hope she references him.
Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up.
All right. Hell yeah.
Go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.
Okay, crack.
I know a kicked the drywall crack when I see one.
Hold on, I'm hearing things. Riley slept.
I hate Gabe because of this stupid mess.
What's in the drawer? What's in the box?
Alex. Do I want to know?
Yeah, I don't know. Do we want to know? What do we know?
Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround.
Ooh. Though. Oregon Department of Human Services, Child Welfare Offices, Multnomah County, Loretta Vance, Program Manager, Child Placement and Welfare, Portland. Okay, unable to release location. Try Program Director Amy. Alex placed a group home in Portland area. Helping Hands group home.
Anita and Eduardo.
Anita?
They were one of the good ones.
Anita titty in my mouth. Okay, I'm sorry. Hello, Gabe. Eduardo and I were very happy to hear from you. We were glad to see you doing so well after all these years. Colorado is very far away. Sadly, it was difficult to keep talking with Alex after she was taken into the system, and we don't know where she lives now. Here's the phone number for the agency. Maybe they can help. Line only available third Wednesday of month. Try Human Services, Child Welfare. Wish you luck finding her. Best, the Moraleses. Miles Morales?
Wow.
Oh.
He's been looking for me for a while.
Wow. Nope, but dude, automated voicemail, follow-up, old number. Now some dude named Adam. That's her, not her. Huh. Wow. So I guess after we were taken away, we just like dipped out, we ran away. Photo?
Whoa. Ah. Brian turned my brother into a model citizen. At least I held it together in front of him and Steph.
Yeah, sure. Video game.
Must be Ethan's.
Dino Racer.
Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play.
Yo, bro, let's play some Dino Racer.
Really Son of Lead. The art style since I read these.
All right, books.
Gabe brushing up on comics and art. Really going an extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte.
That's nice. Wait, what is this sculpture? This looks like something I...
Charlotte made this? Gabe mentioned she was an artist, but I didn't...
That's cool, but also kind of creepy.
Professionally. I could never make something so... personal.
Okay. Sword!
Is that... a sword?
No, that's a shield. Alright. Mine. I can play this? Hell yeah, I want to play. Okay, just gotta beat the high score. Controls. Up. How to play, climbs. Alright, sounds good. Let's do that. Where am I? Oh, there am I. There I am. Aha! What is this, like, Mario Pac-Man? Uh-oh. 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 Stay away. Can I go up these things? No. Ah, shit. Oh. I won't play again. I gotta do better than that. Why are you going up there? I don't want you to go up there. Stay over there so that I can go this way. Uh-oh. Go. Get all of these. What the hell these are. Did I win? Haha! That was a huge ass score to beat. I don't care. I'm gonna do something. Aren't they supposed to be good? Oh, okay, there they are. Go away. Fuck off, Casper. Now you gotta follow me. You cringe. Hell yeah. Alright, next level. Just gonna go until I die, I guess. Or until I get to beat the high score. Oh! Well, shit. Oh, okay. I guess I have an extra life. The lack of music is kind of creepy. Whoop! Alright. So, do the ghosts actually harm me in any way? Because it seems like they don't, like, chase me. Don't mind if I do. Hell yeah. Okay. Next level. Up we go. Wonder what happens if I beat the high score. I probably won't beat the high score because I suck at video games. Stay away. Ah! Ooh. Okay. We're fine. Stay away from me. Okay, there we go. Oh shit, I died. Uh-oh. Okay, that's fine. We have an extra life. Oh, we only have one more left. Okay, well, that's not ideal. Okay, so we do take fall damage. That's good to know. And I kind of figured that we would. That's the case for most video games. Just gotta get this one. Get past the ghost. Never mind! I didn't realize that tiny height would kill us. I mean, it's probably not tiny in real life, but still. Okay. Well, we have one last life. We can get... I'm sure we can get another 4,000 points. Oh, not 40,000, sorry. I read it wrong. Never mind. Alright. Yeah. That was fun. Alright, let's head downstairs.
Brian, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now. Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here.
Uh-oh. Hello, hi.
So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it. Charlotte, right? I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Dad?
Yeah, my bad.
I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Now Ryan knows what he's doing now. You just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
I can bartend. I don't know shit about drinks, but sure, if I, you know, pour enough alcohol in it, something will taste decent to anyone.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today?
I don't know.
Wow. I don't know.
Bit of both. Going sideways, maybe.
A roller coaster so far.
I can imagine.
Charlotte seems nice.
I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
This is a good comic. He's a great kid.
I know literally nothing about kids. But he seems like
I snitched on him.
I appreciate that.
My bad.
He's my favorite person.
That's good to know.
By the way, thanks for telling us about the mine. Ethan's not allowed up there anymore.
Yeah, no problem. I hope you won't be mad at me.
He probably is.
The right thing.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
Now off my watch, I don't care.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer.
That's okay. Okay, well.
So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, hopefully I don't have to run from the cops this time around.
Thanks for
supper. Yep.
That was crazy. Who's that guy? Ooh, pool table. I am dog shit at pool. Don't drink and drive. Yeah, that's... No, it's Steph. Wanna play D&D?
So I'm short-staffed at the moment. Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before.
I guess I've worked at a restaurant before.
Your experience as a server?
I worked at McDonald's. Come clean.
Gabe's full of shit. I've never worked in a restaurant before.
I guess I've never worked in a restaurant before.
But I would love the work, if experience isn't an issue.
Want to give it a try? It's not too busy right now. And we keep it informal around here.
All right, sure.
Okay. Thanks.
I don't know what I'm doing, but all right.
So, we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here.
Ducky?
There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to
his me. His name is
I'll handle
Ducky.
Anyone here at the bar. All right?
All right.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
Thanks.
It's nice to be here. Except for the fact that I beat the shit out of a dude. All right. Ducky and Diane.
Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen, here at last to relieve our suspense.
You don't look like a duck. You look like a person.
I am Reginald McAllister, the third, Ducky to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired.
This dude reminds me of Pierce from Community.
Hey there. Nice to meet you.
Pierce Hawthorne.
I didn't realize.
Hawthorne Baby Wipes.
You were coming. Yes, Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You look like Santa Claus.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
It's kind of perfect.
I didn't really know what to expect.
I've never lived in a small town, like, for a long time before.
It feels like a home.
I know,
been
I know.
To small towns
really
for vacation.
I would hate it. Then I saw the mountains.
Are you also from?
And now I'm never leaving.
Blackwell, are you also in the first Life is Strange? Diane also looks familiar.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
The answer is no.
Put that order in.
Thanks.
She was not in the first Life is Strange. Hello, Jed.
Hey, Jed.
Yeah?
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Ducky and Bunny from Toy Story 4. Oh, shit, I wasn't paying attention. Hold on. I was too focused on figuring out why Diane looked familiar. Cheeseburger with mushrooms.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
And pie with special fries. Or pie special with fries.
One pie special with fries.
All right.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's fond of particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him.
See, I wrote his name on it. It's Sharpie.
Oh, that's odd. I don't see it.
Oh, they did like the bottle effect thing? That's cool.
Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right if you ask me. But feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful.
Well, I'll take the other two Zorda first.
Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with him. Might have some idea.
Okay.
He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
Okay, I'll go take
there must be
Steph's order.
Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
Well, let me do Steph's order first.
Alex, right?
Although I guess I should
Steph.
Do the Ducky thing, because if I take
just
the third person's order, it'll probably end the sequence.
Oh, no. Good. Thanks, though. Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store.
It's all good.
Got some time now, though, if you want to chat.
I'm kind of working, but... Who are you sitting with?
So, are you, here with somebody? Or...
That's Ryan's stuff. Apparently he ditched me for Gabe.
They went
rude.
To get first aid.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that. It's a Lucan family thing. Have you heard about Jed's rescue?
I have not.
It was a big deal. Back when he was a minor, he saved...
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Okay.
Sorry, Jed.
Guess we won't learn that now.
He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
Interesting.
I'll look, I guess. What you working on?
Is that record store inventory?
No. It's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
Ah, still into the old D&D thing. Of course.
Sure. Live action roleplay, right? Fantasy fighting in real life?
Yep.
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming with me. It's their first time. I'm so excited.
Oh, that's
Would you
cool.
ever want to join us sometime?
Sure.
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be super fun.
Awesome.
Is that your shot?
Is that your shot? What is that?
This is the Dazzled Kiwi Schnapps.
What the hell?
No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 Questions, where you're trying to guess a song, guess wrong. You have to take the shot.
Well, I just, like, taste like shit.
You want to take his place?
Sure.
Dude, you're on.
Yes.
I don't know anything about music.
You have 5 yes or no questions before you have to guess it.
Okay.
Cool. Is it,
jukebox is all yours.
Okay.
So, what do you want to ask me?
Ichthyosis?
I should flip through these and see what might be good to ask.
Okay. Think of the children. Vic Nasty, Pyrrhic. Blame the monkey brain. Check slash phrase. Mind the damn porridge. That's a cute album art. Jura Lemon. G-Line Transfer. Graham McGovern. Give me a hand and kick your own ass. Severs Foley. Go, Dottie, go. How many are these? Or how many are there? Sandra Styles. Heartstrings. Vermillionaire. Here with a thousand rhymes. The Fuckadelics. Okay. Fusky and Waves. Why does it sound like why does it sound like a slur? The Who Knows. Mrs. Beatrix and I. Theodosius. Armadillo wearing sunglasses. Saying Boo Earns? Tommy Tiger and the Tummy Tuggers. Sounds like a weird porno. Ampersand. Cold Cocked. MacFadden. Doc Scruffin. Oh, I guess that's it. Okay. Cover art questions? Oh, okay, never mind. Are there people on the cover?
No. Yeah, no.
Okay, so that rules out this one, that one. That's got a whale, so it could be Cold Cocked. Does that count as people? I guess so. We still have a lot of options. So a lot of these don't have, people apparently. Cover art questions. Is there a picture of an animal?
Is there an animal on the cover art?
No animals.
Okay, so.
Too bad. Some of these are really cute.
I know, right?
Okay, so that narrows it down. Could be the Fuckadelics. Song title questions. Is there a curse word?
So, does the song title have a curse word in it?
A curse word? Would that offend you?
Answer the question.
No curse words in the title, ma'am.
Okay.
Got two questions left.
Band name questions. Have a symbol?
Does the band name have a symbol in it? Like something that's not just a letter?
Oh. Yeah, it totally does.
Okay, is it the nice. Fuckadelics?
Last question.
Yeah, alright, I know.
Okay, band name questions. Person's name. One word. A lot of these have the band name on it. Or actually, maybe. Does it have the band name?
Band name on the cover?
Yep.
Alright, yeah.
Five. Ready to guess?
Alright.
Yeah. Let me look through one last time.
I'm deaf.
The band name does have a symbol.
It's this one, I think.
Fuck. Nice one.
Haha!
Guess I'm drinking?
Do it. How bad must that drink taste? I don't like the taste of any alcohol, so. That must taste like double shit.
Hey, thanks for playing. I'm really glad we did.
Yeah, me too, especially since I didn't have to drink it.
I should get back to work.
Okay.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
Well, we will look for Ducky's prized whiskey in the next episode. This is really fun so far. Like, I know this just released, so obviously, like, it looks really, really good, but I'm having a good time. But as always, everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure you hit the like button. Make me very happy. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. I mean, you don't have to. I'm gonna go upstairs, apparently, because I accidentally pressed A. What was I saying? You don't have to, but it'd be really cool if you did. And as always, I will see you all next time, where we will look for
all right,
Ducky's whiskey.
Let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here.
Bye.